On the western edge of the Lipscan area is this magnificent building behind me, which is now the National History Museum of Romania. It was built in the 19th century, and until 1972, it was actually the headquarters of the Romanian Post Office. Unfortunately, like most Romanian museums, it's far more impressive on the outside than it is in.